At the very end, there's a little water vapor bubble, but there's no air in this tube. It's been evacuated, you can see, because of the pinch. And what's fun about it is you can slam the water down. And because there's no air, it doesn't shred the water like raindrops. And so it lands in a big piece like a belly flop. Supposedly, you can break them. So when you give it to somebody, don't give it to a strong person, give it to somebody who is gentle.